Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
학생들을,
which means
students in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
학생들을, 학생들을, 학생들을.
One more time.
학생들을, 학생들을, 학생들을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.